Co-OpKinGz.com is Rebel Link.
And this is Squid, hello.
And this is a video game that we are playing.
It's a World War II video game?
Yes.
Yes.
This is a new, this is what Medal of Honor wished and hoped it could always be, but never was.
They watched this and cry?
Yes.
And lubricate their penises with their own tears and...
I don't know about that, but it'd be interesting to see, going forward, what Medal of Honor, who's practically a forgotten franchise almost, with all these really good games coming out.
I like Airborne.
You like that game?
Yeah, I liked it.
I didn't like it.
What did you like about it?
That they made this big hype about fucking parachuting into...
Okay.
This big open area, and you can go, yeah, that was fun, but, you know, they're a little late on the sandboxing, like, everybody's fucking doing it, and
they're yeah, 10 I times guess, better. Yeah, I mean, if you want to get real nitpicky about it.
I am okay with a linear shooter for, you know.
For the most part?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
No, I think what they were trying to achieve would have been great. But, I mean, the game, it's fun. When I say I like it, I mean, I don't hate it, you know?
Alright, well, I don't hate it, I don't know.
Yeah, well, I'm also a big World War II buff, so, what can I say? I like it.
That's true. I know you're a big fan, of the era. The era.
Yeah.
What do they always refer to it as? The Greatest Generation, or something like that.
Oh, yeah. Something like that. Yeah. I know what you're trying to say.
Yeah. I mean, if I ever have to be drafted for a war, that's probably the war I wanted. Well, we would have been drafted. there wasn't no choice about it, but... Fuck these new wars, dude. With the chemicals and fucking IDMs, right? That's what they're called, IDMs?
And,
improvisational...
IDMs.
Explosive... devices. IEDs.
IEDs. Improvised explosion devices.
Yeah. Fuck that.
Yes.
Give me a fucking Thompson and some fucking Lucky Strikes, dude.
And some SIGs.
And I'm all over it. Lucky Strikes.
And some hot German chicks.
You know, when we live with, you didn't live with us. When I live with Jason, and Band of Brothers came out.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking... on HBO. Man, every Sunday night we'd watch that movie, dude. We'd get all nostalgic and shit, even though we never participated in
it. Even though you weren't there.
But, man, we'd watch it, then we'd talk about it. We got so into it, dude, that we started buying Lucky Strikes again. I want to say again, never bought it the first time, but we started buying Lucky Strikes, dude, and fucking had pompadours and the fucking...
stand outside in the cold, pretend yeah, it's dude. Bastogne and shit.
Yeah, dude. Bastogne?
It ain't cold, man. Not as cold as Bastogne.
That's a dope line. That line at the end where the old man says, talking about his wife, where he says, she said, it's cold outside, and he always refers to Bastogne.
Yeah, it's not as cold as Bastogne.
Great series. In fact, this may be breaking news to you, but you know they're making another one, Band of Brothers?
What?
Yeah. But they're doing the Pacific Theater. They're doing another group of Band of Brothers in the Pacific Theater. Supposedly another true story about another group of guys that go through a bunch of shit. Tom Cruise.
Oh, shit? What'd you hear about this?
Actually, I heard it on a podcast I listened to, roosterteeth.com.
Yeah.
They have a podcast, and they just talked about it, I think, last week.
I don't know if you can see this, but I'm like, slowly pitching the tent right now.
Are you? I was all looking, I was like, what
look
am I looking
down here now.
I'll pass the. But, yeah, Tom Cruise is. And was Spielberg on the last one?
It was actually, from what I understand, it was like Spielberg and
Hanks, right?
And Tom Hanks.
Who was I saying? Tom Cruise?
You said Tom Cruise. And allow me to slap you in the face.
I would like to see Tom Cruise's version of that.
Yeah.
Not. But yeah, dude, it's gonna be dope, dude.
Like, I hope so, man. Well, if it's the same guys making them, then yeah.
Which, I never thought it could be as held as any movie can approach or being.
It's a series, all right?
Yeah, well.
HBO series, yeah.
Anything could approach what I saw and felt in watching Saving Private Ryan.
Yeah, I know, the camaraderie, the action,
In fact, if Tom Carnage never did anything for the rest of his life but made World War II movies, my life would be set watching that shit, dude.
Yeah, definitely.
Good stuff.
Well, Spielberg, the man, who implemented, well, I guess we'll get to that later. I was going to mention my...
Good segue.
Yeah.
Into some other questions we have. Before we do that, though, speaking of the Band of Brothers, probably one of the baddest dudes in the fucking any TV series, and don't say Jack Bauer. I'm fucking tired of hearing Jack Bauer shit.
What the fuck,
Lieutenant Winters, dude. You know who Jack Bauer is?
No.
From fucking 24. You never watched those?
No.
He's
sorry,
like this. You watch TV, right? You know what television is, right? No, 24 with the guy did with the voice for this.
Kiefer Sutherland?
Yeah. He did a...
I'm sorry, but I'm not into that.
Alright, so he's like this supreme badass fucking Secret Service. He's not Secret Service, but special agent person for the government. That's not...
So let me get this straight. Like, the whole series is based on...
Kiefer Sutherland, yeah.
Well, 24 hours?
It's 24 hours, the whole... I think it's every episode's 1 hour. Or two, I can't remember. But anyways, he's like the supreme badass, kicks everybody's ass, and like...
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. But everybody always says... You know how everybody always talks about, like, Chuck Norris being badass? Like, oh, it's Chuck Norris. Well, now the new thing is everybody says, oh, Jack Bauer, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, he's like equivalent to, like, Steven Seagal.
Yeah.
Breaking necks and chopping dudes.
Snapping arms in half and shit. But yeah.
No emotion.
Fucking, Lieutenant Winters, dude. Fucking badass, dude.
Lieutenant Winters is... And will continue to be...
Yeah. And into his videos.